Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Infamous Second Son. We are getting all of the audio logs. Okay, yeah. We're good. Okay, it's outside. Of course it's outside. Okay, we're good. Okay. I really need navigation. I need neon. Neon. So, how do you get back concrete if you ever want it? Oh, shut up. Okay, no matter what. Okay, this way.
Augustine's looking for you. She's looking hard, man. Just the other day, we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Del Cerro would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. Sure, it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
Okay, next one.
Told him this to his face, but Hank Daughtry was smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay, the one that let himself and those other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
True. Alright, here's another one close by. Really? I didn't even do anything. Yeah, you're darn right you surrender. I'm just trying to find...
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. You pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. The woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
Okay. Let's just start from one end and head.
Someone from your village today. It was pretty worked over, but still coherent. You Okomish are tough. Augustine told him he had tested positive for the conduit gene, and that he had one chance to join her. He looked at her and just started laughing. She was furious. I've seen her use that you're a conduit too tactic before. Works more than you think. Not on your buddy. He just kept laughing until Augustine told him to take him away to Curtin K and forget about him. Just as he was being dragged out of the room, he said, "When Delson finds you, tell him hi from the Okomish."
Huh. Thank you. What the heck?
Might surprise you to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All of the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender, but eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She was the poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
Yeah, that makes sense. Come now. Is it up here after all? It is up here. Why?
Different weight class than humans. I'm not like Augustine. I don't have some grand vision for how all this should play out. But I do know I don't want to live out my golden years terrifying my neighbors, or worse, in a prison camp.
Fair. But everything worked out, so... Oh yeah, I was gonna look at the, subtitles. Turn those back on. Why are they off? Are they off? Okay. Sorry about that. For some reason, the game decided that, subtitles were no longer necessary.
Met Fetch Walker on the worst day of her life. I was in the team ordered to bring her skinny ass in. I have no idea how those two dumb junkies managed to stay one step ahead of us for so long. And Fetch had her worst day ever. She had killed her brother with her powers. It was an accident, and when we found her, she was a wreck. The easiest collection my team's ever had. I've put a lot of people in Curtin K, and before that night, I never thought much about where I was sending them. Now it's all I think about. I don't know what that girl needed, but it wasn't a prison. Fetch Walker spent the better part of a year in Curtin K in the corner of her cell, curled up in the fetal position. She might be a badass laser beam thrown conduit now, but back then, with no drugs to keep back the demons, a loud voice was more intimidating than her. That was all part of Augustine's plan. Break her down, train her, then break her down again. It was sad as hell. When I saw Fetch's escape on the news feed, I had to fight to keep from smiling.
What the heck is this? Okay, I'm just curious what this is. Sorry, sidetrack. What the heck? Okay. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Yeah, what's with all of these pieces of paper? Follow the trail of bloody origami doves to unlock the free boneless missions and discover the full story behind the DUP. Okay. Will do. Just let me finish getting the folders first. But we did. We already got that dream underway. Oh, this is the wrong one. Find out the old. Marry you. Oh, for a second I thought that was the DUP agent one. Okay, it's up there. Yeah, she's definitely a greater good-oriented person. Okay. That was weird. That was a really... Okay, there are two more folders. Do you shut up?
Can you imagine being thrown in a hole and tortured for 7 years? That poor kid, Eugene. And he wasn't quite right when they brought him in, but what Augustine did to him, it's amazing he can still carry on a conversation. And I often wondered what her plan was, why she was putting him through so much pain and suffering. The only conclusion I came up with was that she was training him for a mission. But a mission for what? We'll never know. The military came in and he was one of the first conduits shipped out. Whatever his mission was going to be, it couldn't have been good.
Okay. And then finally, why can I not? Oh, did I leave like a search radius or something? Okay, shut. Seriously, I am just trying to look at data points. I don't want to fight DUP at the moment. I'm done with you guys. So done with you guys. Clear the enemy of... Wow, I cannot talk. Okay, what enemies am I supposed to be clearing the area of? I guess. Yeah, I would love to see that. Okay, so that's all of the folders, audio logs. Yeah, that's gonna do it for today. When we come back next time, I am going to do this DUP mission, because that sounds interesting. It says it gives some background on the DUP, which we already learned its origin for the most part, but I'm always down for more story, you know? But yeah, anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.